I hope you remember that there is arteria brachialis, which gives, which goes downward and is divided into two. There is arteria ulnaris and arteria radialis, like we said before. Arteria brachialis gives branch, which is called Cellini knows, arteria profunda brachii, which enters canalis, humeri muscularis, and this artery then is divided into two terminal branches. This one, arteria collateralis radialis, but this artery, arteria collateralis media. Then arteria brachialis also gives two ulnar collateral arteries. One is superior, arteria collateralis ulnaris superior, and one is inferior, arteria collateralis ulnaris inferior. Also, this information you know. Arteria radialis, just after beginning, it gives branch which goes upward, like, oh, I forgot something, да, and go back. This artery is called arteria recurrens radialis. Recurrens means going back, backward. And this artery goes toward arteria collateralis radialis and anastomosis with this artery to form first anastomosis. Arteria ulnaris. Arteria ulnaris gives first branch, which is called arteria recurrens ulnaris. Same like this one. But very soon this artery is divided into two branches. One of them is arteria recurrens ulnaris anterior, which goes very close to arteria collateralis ulnaris inferior and anastomosis here, and arteria recurrens ulnaris posterior, which passes behind the elbow joint, and anastomosis with arteria recurrens ulnaris superior, arteria collateralis ulnaris superior. Now we got three anastomosis, but one artery left, this arteria collateralis media. Second branch, which begins from arteria ulnaris, goes medially, is called arteria interossea communis. Also here we told about this artery. This artery is very short and is divided into two. First one is called arteria interossea anterior, this one which passes anteriorly, and second is arteria interossea posterior. But this artery must pierce interosseous membrane, which is here. That's why interosseous membrane here has opening, and through this opening artery goes on the posterior side. It is called arteria interossea posterior. And when this interossea posterior artery appears on the dorsal side of the forearm, so means after this opening or this membrana interossea, after it gives branch, which also go back, and this artery is called arteria recurrens interossea, which goes upward and anastomosis with arteria collateralis media. Now, in the region of the elbow joint, we got four anastomosis. Two of them are anteriorly, one is lateral, another is medial. Which anastomosis are anterior? First one, this, arteria collateralis ulnaris superior and recurrens ulnaris anterior. And second one is arteria collateralis radialis. These two anastomoses are anteriorly. Collateralis radialis on the lateral side, collateralis ulnaris superior on the medial side. And two anastomoses, this one and this one, are posteriorly. Arteria collateralis media on the radial side, arteria collateralis ulnaris inferior on the ulnar side. Understood this? Understood. Questions? No question.